I don't think I got any value out of pop that last game. Back and forth, go back and forth around the objects. Been watching your vids, you're good with nerves. Really? You guys destroyed me. Well, it was a 2K, it's kind of a tie, I guess. It's like I'm not even up for this. Ah, shouldn't have swung. There's never a scourge hook nearby. Get to this one. Lost 2 gens already. For 1 hook. See, that's the thing. If I leave, he just gets unhooked for free. But if I stay, they just do gens for free. So I don't really know what to do. My first time went against me. So you see my videos on YouTube then? Hi there. See, what am I supposed to do? I'm kind of forced to go for the guy that's injured, right? Wow. I'm so not up for this! Man. Crazy. Hitting everything but the survivors. Might as well get pop value. This one guy's death hook. Oh my goodness. If I follow behind them, they hold W. If I try to cut them off, they double back. I don't know how they react so fast. I really need to scorch up. Oh, hi, Kate. I didn't even know you were in this game. They're like little cockroaches. Her scratch marks vanished too. That was interesting. Nobody perfect, sometimes better to play selfish. Sweet dreams, Dwight. We had to get rid of somebody. So disoriented. Thought they would be here. Kate, we haven't hooked you yet, right? Use the scourge hook from you. We're not gonna get a scourge hook, are we? I think we can get this one. So many blinks. How do you reverse like that? By the time you had Tinker, but it's... How did they do? Where'd they do the last gen? That's the add-on. Where did they do the last gen? The gens had no progress on them, and somehow they popped the last gen. And they're on a gate. Where did she go? Oh. How did her scratch marks just disappear like that? Like, she was right in front of my face and scratch marks just disappeared. Wow. She's out. Not. She got left behind. I have the add-on that gives you recall, so you can blink, then recall, then blink again. But it's really hard to successfully get value out of it. You really have to remember where you first blinked from and whether or not it's a smart decision to actually blink back. So like if somebody double backs, then yeah, you can actually get some crazy value out of it, but it's not easy. People think of it as like, oh, it's just a second chance. If you mess up your blink, you just get to do it again. But it's really not that simple. It's actually quite hard in a lot of cases.